Portland, Oregon. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a steel cage match, and it's for the HWF European Championship. You're in red for the ring announcer. HWF European title on the line, and here comes Christian. And here he comes, Christian on his way to the ring. Slit the swirl off with Sabu for the HWF European Championship. Christian, already a former HWF tag team champion with his brother Ed.
When the legendary Terry Funk took on Sabu in a steel cage match for the ECW World Television Championship. But when Terry Funk defeated the legendary Sabu to win that title ever since. And it's a distinct possibility that the title could change hands here tonight for Christian. Going at it with the legendary Sabu, I'll tell you. That's right now, though. Sabu's title reign has went on for over the past few months, ever since winning the title, becoming the first ever champion at GAW Las Vegas In Your House 3 since a few months ago, back in April. Right now, though, will Sabu's title reign come to an end, or will his title reign continue? Right now, though, here comes the homicidal, genocidal, suicidal, death-defying Sabu. Sabu is a daredevil. He is a risk taker. This man is an ECW original. And the man is a legend. And a future Hall of Famer. And the man's a hardcore legend in his own right. Now Sabu, fired up and ready to go here. And right now though, Sabu fears nothing. The man uses his own human body as a weapon. He can do whatever it takes to survive in this steel cage match. And yet Sabu has once been in a steel cage match with Terry Funk and lost his ECW World Television title ever since. And he promises that will not happen here tonight. Because right now, though, Sabu hoping not to relive history ever since what happened to him back at ECW at the time of his career, I tell you. And thus far, though, Sabu, with a determined look on his face, knowing what's on the line here tonight. Let's take it out, ringing out some introductions between the challenger and the champion. Oh, boy. Championship on the line. Introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 227 pounds, Christian. This is the ovation for the challenger. Introducing the champion from Bombay, India. Weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the HWF European Champion. The homicidal, suicidal, death-defying Sabu. That's right now, though. There's a reason why they call him homicidal. Because the man is a hardcore legend, and he's a daredevil and a risk-taker. As we are coming to you live here from Portland, Oregon. And these fans here are getting their money's worth tonight. Because right now, though, these fans here are in a frenzy. Cage coming down. Once the bell rings. And here we go. And the match is underway. Rick on the outside of the cage. Trying to make sure if anyone asks for the door to be open. And now Christian's
kick in the face from Christian. And Christian with a crucifix pinning combination takedown on the champion. And Christian looking for the escape route. And Christian climbs out of this cage. And we can have a new champion, but Sabu caught him. Sabu with those right hands and knocking Christian right off the ropes. God, landing face first, it looked like. And Christian continuing to kick Sabu right off him there. Kick with his spine there, but. And Sabu with a takedown on Christian. And that was a springboard seated leg drop, but he missed. And now a neck breaker from Christian. Christian has done it all in professional wrestling, I'll tell you. Former WWE Intercontinental Champion, WWE European Champion, Tag Team Champion multiple times in his career. Former Hardcore Champion, and a former WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and ECW World Heavyweight Champion. And most of all, though, Christian's also the former WWE Light Heavyweight Champion. Right now, Christian with a schoolboy, with a roll through. Do we have a new champion? Two, no, and Sabu kicked out. Most of all, though, Christian's a former NWA World Heavyweight Champion. And now Christian with a DDT on Sabu. Christian going for something big there, but he got Sabu in an armbar, it looks like. But Sabu escapes it with those right hands to the gut of Christian. Now Captain Charisma trying to give it his all here tonight. And now a sit-out powerbomb from Sabu. With that, with Christian right where he wants him now. But Christian with a counter into an arm drag takedown. And now Captain Charisma looking to make his escape route again. If he goes, over the top of the cage, this one could be over. We could have a new champion. Christian's climbing. Now Sabu trying to prevent Christian from making his escape route. Christian trying to escape here. But Sabu's got Christian trying to bring him down with those right hands. He's got Sabu's got him by the leg. I caught myself there, excuse me. And now Sabu has got Christian. Oh my God, they're on the ropes. They're on the top rope fighting it out. Oh my God. Sabu just slammed Christian face first into the steel. And Sabu looking to make his escape. And now Christian is back on his feet trying to stop Sabu. If Sabu climbs out of this, he can retain the title. But wait a minute. Christian's got him. Christian trying to stop Sabu from making his escape with a right hand. Another. Trying to bring him back in. Can he get him over? And he does. Christian just brought Sabu back to the ring.
There's a certain feeling that comes over.
And, oh my God. Now he slams Sabu face first into the steel. Christian right now trying to make his escape. Can he do it? Can he try to make it over the top of the cage? And Christian. Christian now trying to make his escape. Can he do it? But Sabu caught him once again. Sabu trying to bring him back in. But Christian kicking him off. And Sabu goes down. Christian trying to make his escape. Sabu down. This is Christian's opportunity. Can he do it? Can Christian do it? Can he do it? And Christian's climbing down. And Sabu looks on. And Christian's feet hit the floor. We can have a new champion. Can he do it? He did it! Christian! Christian is the new HWF European Champion! And it looks like Sabu's title reign is over. Look at the roll-up pin by Christian. Sabu kicking out at 2.5. And then this was the final nail in the coffin. Sabu, Christian climbing down, winning the title. Here's your winner and the new HWF European Champion, Christian! Oh my God, Captain Charisma is the new HWF European Champion. And it looks like a good night for Christian as we get a new champion. And history has been made here tonight at TNW Warp the Movies. And it looks like a good night for Christian. Because right now, though, Christian
Legion has done it. And we got a new champion. And right now, though, folks, don't go away, because coming up next, the 3-on-2 handicap elimination match. Ambrose Alliance versus Pulver Gold Alliance. The Bar Zone, Sheamus and Cesaro square off with Astro Boy as he teams up with the Brothers of Destruction Zone, The Undertaker and Kane. And that matchup is coming up next.